Hello, Lost River students. I'm really wishing that I was there in person with you today, but instead I'm enjoying some sunshine. Happy spring. I just wanted to take a moment to personally thank you all so much for all the amazing ways that you have served your community, how you've served others in honor for your sparrow, Ricky. You've made such a huge difference, and I know that I can speak for the family in saying what a huge blessing it's been for them to know that they have all of you students walking alongside them during this journey, and knowing that you're going out and doing so much good in this world. And as you're doing that, you've unlocked the medical funds that Ricky can use a lot right now. So thank you so much. I thought it'd be really fun to just kind of go over a few of the ways that you all chose to get out into your community. And just in case you haven't heard the hours yet, you served a total of 390 hours. Again, the challenge was 300. So you met your hours, you went over and above. I love that. Thank you so much for choosing just to go over and above, and to get out there and just continue making a difference in your community. It's just really fun for me to look over these vouchers and just see all of the different ways that you guys get involved. You're very busy, very busy students making incredible choices. So you guys did some YMCA basketball refereeing, a robotics field volunteer day, Ride the Rim volunteer, you emptied school trash cans, you cleaned the cafeteria. I know that that's a huge help. The lunch people probably loved that. You served tacos, you cleaned farm trucks. I can imagine that was probably a very big job. You sold raffle tickets, you built fences for neighbors. That is hard, hard work. Great job. You were part of leadership, of course, your senior project with Daniela. Sausage making volunteer. Yeah, you guys, you turned over every leaf that you could turn over, and you just got so creative. I love having this, because anytime I've got somebody, a school that comes up to me and maybe says, we don't really know how to get involved, I can say, well, look at what Lost River Junior Senior High School decided to do. So thank you all very much. I'm incredibly proud of you. Great job. Hopefully I see you again soon. And thank you so much, Daniela. You've been an incredible senior leader on this. You've been such an ambassador. You've been such a blessing to this family. I really appreciate all of you, and great job. Have an incredible summer.